Thanks a lot. Breaking overnight, a man accused of a string of violent crimes is dead after a shootout with deputies in Oklahoma. U.S. Marshals say Michael Vance Jr. was killed, ending a week-long manhunt. He was found 130 miles northwest of Oklahoma City. He's accused of shooting two officers on October 23rd. Police say Vance also murdered two of his relatives. One officer was hurt while confronting Vance. He is recovering this morning. And